Corn is a significant global crop, and that's why growers need significant innovation to improve quality, productivity, and sustainability. Bayer's Smart Corn System, for example, offers many of these innovations, and it's anchored by our short-stature corn hybrids. We're out here today to talk about the Smart Corn System that's powered by the short-stature corn hybrids. We're excited about a lot of different aspects of the Smart Corn System. These aspects we've classified into three different buckets with a very easy to remember acronym, PAY. So the first bucket is about protection, the second bucket is about access, and the third bucket is about yield. We're gonna talk a lot about that first bucket in protection. The demo behind me has tall corn to my left and short corn to my right. This field, we ran a helicopter very close to the field to simulate wind damage. So that downdraft of the helicopter creates a lot of wind and simulates those storms that growers face in their fields year after year. That helicopter ran across these fields about 2 weeks ago. You can see at the tall corn, a lot of the plants have snapped. So this is called green snap, where the plant fully breaks, either above or below the ear. I've pulled a few of the plants out of this field behind me with the green snap damage. Some of the tall plants are fine. They withstood that damage. And you see the ear on this tall plant is developing quite well. You'll probably get pretty good yield out of this particular plant. On the other hand, I've pulled two plants that experienced green snap. Both of these ears have fallen over and are snapped. You might get a little bit of yield out of each of these two plants, but they've stopped developing. These plants will no longer be able to capture the energy that it needs to deliver high yields. This tall corn plot will have very high variability yield as it develops throughout the rest of the season. I've pulled two plants out of the short corn plot that did not snap. In fact, none of the plants in the short corn plot snapped. These ears have continued to develop over the last 2 weeks and are doing quite nicely. You see very uniform kernel development, and these kernels will continue to develop for very high yield, in contrast to the variable and lower yield out of the tall corn snapped plots. Our Smart Corn System, anchored by short stature corn, gives farmers a way to rethink how they manage their corn. From well-timed precision inputs to yield protection benefits, this system provides them peace of mind from start to finish. Thank you.